This. Man, you're grown fucking boss. All right, and okay, I don't know what sound we're just doing offline. Sound alert was online. I actually be on the page while it's working, don't I? Be fucking up at it now. Lovely, that's my luck. Okay, we are the goop. Oh, check it out. Mr. Fruitcake himself. I mean, let's be real, this guy is a fruitcake. Waka, God's gift to man. Not God's gift to woman, God's gift to man. I like how Ethan's surprised that, you ran into a man. I'm taking this seriously. You know, it's interesting. He knew this was coming. And yet, he did not listen to that. No, that's a very sus. I say that is very sus. I said sauce, not sus, didn't I?
Hey,
Kappa Kappa, hey, Kappa Kappa, hey! It is all mine! So what the hell is... Alright, whatever. Whatever. As condescending as Izu gets, he's got a good point. Come on, Jeff, got your tongue? He's referring to... I don't think it is anything here, so this one's probably the same for me. Okay. Well, excuse me, Waka. All I had were 3 ink pots. I wanted to see you do better. Yep, pretty much set it for me.
Not
It would make sense, if, like, spoilers, you don't need one. Oh, that's ironic of you to say too soon. Yeah, I hate that one. Mostly on time, not damage. Not unreasonably, I got a bad rank. I fell on.
Thank you.
Huzzah! That is not the easiest mission. And of course, Ethan's gonna expect this explore before anything else. Been able to upgrade my first for a while now. Other if I sound different, I'm using a new headset that I recently bought. Razer Pro's been effect. Not the best headset I've ever used, but still, you know, it works. Please refer to the first. Thank you. Alright, good. Got enough, got the things needed. Still room for you. Turn up the Sparrow Girl, so we go into the Salsa Sanctuary. Okay, had I done that immediately upon the loading screen, I might have gotten like 32 curses. Oh yeah, the good old bamboo road. Hey, Scruffy! What are you doing here, got the rhythm back, sort of. Plus, I do think the Wii version is the definitive version of the game. I do like the mini game. Oh, spot alert. Yay. You are to play. Yeah, that's not a spot at all. Just easy. How do you not have your spot control? And again, I don't think YouTube really cares. I mean, they would rather have bots around than information about the Charger Rally. Hey, Smithy Tech! Welcome! Thank you for joining the broadcast! How's it going? I don't know how my voice cracked. Yes, we'll do some shopping! Gonna be needing plenty of steel fist sake during the water key fight. I'll tell you that right now. Oh, I know. Because usually when I go on I tend to go by the Also, that's a delicious sambuca. Right? Anyway, before going to the cutters, I wanted to buy a steel fist and steel soul sake. Which is exactly where we're going to be going to rescue a Sparrow who's been kidnapped. Ah! Oh, is this one for something? But I pot? The horrible Mrs. Cutter! You The best part is, this game's story is based off of Japanese mythology. Ready for that pot, Birdbomb. Nasty! Oh, you nasty! Got money in it. I'm only probably having the timing down. Love the fact that I just cherry bomb her and launch her in the air. Also, that's one of the, we had a memory point for the first time. Ready for that. I call that pretty much a one-way deal. By one-way, I mean, if you go through the gate one-way and it gains you access to the Salsa Sanctuary, but you don't have to pass through the gate again to leave. Of course, something happens to me yet. Being able to get a main thing from that. I'm Well, the main reason for that is A, I suck at button mashing, and B, I'm never ready for my pop-up. Yeah, that isn't exactly specified, that was it. Okay, do what I will. Alright. Crack bite. Crack bite.
you up, man.
Oh my god, I'm dumb. Okay, I'm not seeing any action to,
You want me?
Yeah, go figure that one. with what's waiting for me there, it's gonna be a fun time with only 3 ink pots. A fun, fun time, because, yeah, this mist saps away my ink. Stoppy, stoppy, another non-paying customer. Yeah, that, your friend. That sounds like Susano. That death sounds like Susano. Definitely feels like I'm supposed to get in that demon thing. Still close, but not quite there. Help it on mine. Curse zone without it being actually a curse zone. All that strong enemies, and yet they were the cause of that curse. Also get used to this. Be used to the mess. I do. always interesting how in ancient times you've always had different gods and different things. Honestly, I'm surprised there was never any god of bread or something like that. That goes on for 3 minutes. It goes on uninterrupted. Literally dropped right on in with the Susano, are you feeling okay there, buddy? Your character model is kind of looking a little glitchy.
Yo, the new one. Bye,
Oh, shots fired soon. Here, just a little something to you. Nah, I don't think that's enough. And I told you. Okay. It somehow wound up on the other side of the fence. And yeah, he's told got cut up in his left. That's a bear blast way if you remember, honestly. Alright, might as well go back up and try it again. I really wasn't trying to activate that gun. Imagine saying that to someone like, yeah, you're no fun to tackle. Imagine how that would be received as well. Like, I'll tackle you, but you can't. Thank you. Wow, all I can say is fuck you, Ethan. Okay, I don't know how that counted for breaking all the pods, but Young Flames, I'll take it. I'll take it. Take it or take it. Right, we gotta find that kit. We gotta find that kit and where it is here first. I forgot Ethan would actually say something. Assume we don't need you to plan out for us. Panic Tracker is already doing that. Have a good media sense. Gotta meet. Plenty of gold. And plenty of lovers. We eat clovers for meat's fist. I don't even know what that is. I just made that up just because I don't know. Game, I'm pretty sure I was not on top of that. Pretty sure I was down here. Just saying, game. Just saying. Alright. Take some meat. I can't afford the Infinity Touch. I might as well buy the gold. I use that now or hold off? Hold off. Because if I can get my hands on the Infinity Judge, I'd rather use the Gold Dust on that. I might as well head back up. I do believe that's for one of the, one of the cannon warriors are. Because of my limited ink pot, I'm trying to cut through it. Hi, what's up? Oh, hi, buddy, how's it going?
I am Blockhead. I guard this place so all shall pass. None shall pass. Wait, Oliver, I'm the one only Blockhead.
There we go, got it. Treasure than made more friends because if I pick up one more, then I'll fail the challenge. Because there is a required boss fight that does give you a color fragment. Yeah, that's probably what I said. Honestly, I was hoping it would have to. Thought it could without potentially doing that. I guess the one thing I should have just learned is don't try to be fancy. That would be the rate of the kill. That's what you want to go with. See what's out of the camera view. I think there might be a couple of boundaries like that. That's kind of over there. Thank you. I guess after the stream I'll have to look, that up, see if that's the case. None of them is here. That's where one of the comments is going to be pretty annoying. Thank you.
Oh yeah, there's also the fan Yeah, that has a lot to do with the Akin of Sarah. I am an idiot box. Bamboo. I can't believe I get better than the Bamboo Master. The Bamboo Master. Miserable Bamboo. Driving the rhythm. Dig a hole, dig a hole, dig a hole. I don't even know how I'm trying. There we go.
Hey,
I'll be back for the Infinity Show. Later. By later, I mean when I actually have the money for it. Yeah, I think you first had exactly how fast I'll max that, and I still didn't able to get it. Granted, I'm terrible at bunch matching, but still. You're coming with me outside. I bought the sake. Might as well get the minimum for next. Oh, power of suffocation.
Love how I can't even pronounce it. I think he already is worried about you. Yeah, we already heard this feel before.
Thank you.
Well, I guess we'll take him up on that offer. Go and save the game. I'm gonna step away for a moment. I will be right back. Okay, and we are back. Alright, how to just take care of a couple things. Alright, we're going in across the sanctuary. Marcy, I can tell you that. They just bump. Like when you bring in your, sorry, it's like when you bring in a child to get checked up by the doctor, like, just can't do it. Your cows are right, thank you. I actually got it before it disappeared. Before I may hop back into the chest. No, treasure shop is locked. Of course, it's not going to be ready for the long game. And this is another especially for all that stuff I need. Got it. Personally, I don't find these Diggy minigames to be too hard. But then again, I think last time I played all the Diggy minigames was when it wasn't restricting my Pokemon. It's too much effort. Enough of that. We're gonna always put in. You didn't let me speak. You're a disrespectful cunt. You know that. Better you disrespectful. Take a shower. The boy is so bad. He's dead, man. Wow, here I thought I was dead. The game is just as much of an end. Try it, David, okay. he loves the ducko. And of course, now that he said that, the canine tracker is actually his. Not before we talked to him. After we talked to him. That makes all the sense in the world. Speed their amazing tiger that is Raja. How the hell are they able to shift from the bamboo to the bamboo? Yeah, I know, video games don't complain about logic, but still, how does it make any sense?
Oh,
Okay, so he knows what he has to do. He'll now get it. Even though he picked a fight with us. That is a really bad idea. I could be able to get the infinity judge. Thank you. think I'm gonna get as far as the other cannon warriors probably call it. Yeah, you crack combos too fast, I feel.
Get up,
Right, there is that one minion that talks to me. First, let me see what you have. A bit of money.
Oh,
I don't think I'll need end off. The treasure's worth it. Yeah, pretty lame, that's all it does.
Thank you. If you want to call that a battle,
Yep, now we gotta catch. Also, not allowed to be ahead of the game. We're gonna get the power of the moon! The star storm. Now I'm just making a beautiful star storm. Now let's make more of a star storm. Let's do it. Let me see the star storm. I think this is the one with the explosive pieces. Yep. Solid.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll definitely push me over the threshold. Not so much hopping, but more so stuff. Okay, this one actually makes sense. Sort of. There is no talk to someone or the actually can't talk right to that. Next time. Chocobo Chocks, box! I believe that's gonna be it, actually. Probably could go on longer, but anyway, I guess thanks for tuning in this year. And as always, lives matter. If you need a color in front of those two words, you're a racist. Get out.